So guys, today now I'm going to show you the iftar platter. Let's begin it. Here, this in this way we arrange the iftar platter in every home. So this is the dahi vade which I have made just now. And this is the pomegranate, and this is the bowls and spoons. These are the pakoras. This is papaya, dates. This is mulberries along with pomegranate. This is mango. This is apples kept in the salted water so that they don't change the color at the time we eat. This is again papaya. This is cucumber which makes the body cool. And this is finally watermelon juice. So guys, we've arranged the platter every day in the evening like this and pray all together nicely. And we make dua so that we would also thank our almighty God that God has given us everything. And thank you for watching the video guys. Thank you.